After a long break, Vicky Kaushal is back as he started prepping up for his next film, The Immortal Ashwathama. On Saturday morning, the actor took to Instagram to offer a glimpse of his intense workout session. Vicky tested positive for the deadly virus in April along with his rumored girlfriend, Katrina Kaif. Vicky revealed that he has finally managed to hit a new personal record after the recovery. Vicky wrote, "After a slow post-COVID recovery, we finally managed to hit a new personal record with deadlifts. So yeah, we were happy boys in the park this morning. Have a look." Recently, Vicky gave a glimpse of his prep for his next with Aditya Dhar. In the photo, Vicky's face is seen covered in a white cast while Aditya is seen standing behind him and posing for the camera. News Desk.